You're looking at video posted by the president of the WBC, Mauricio Sulaiman, at his home in Mexico. Terrible, terrible tragedy. We just had the floods in Houston, where actually Mexico sent aid to the United States. And now you have things going on in the Solomon Islands, a tornado. And you have, of course, Florida, Miami's going through a terrible time. And now Mexico, an 8.4 earthquake. 8.4, that's tremendous. That's a major, major earthquake. 6 people dead so far. Very sad to hear that. Tsunami warning along all the countries along the coast over there. And hundreds, if not thousands, losing their homes. And buildings have collapsed. Terrible situation. Anyone who can help, please do so. Just a very tough time right now around the world with natural disasters. Houston still suffering from what they went through. And the governor and mayor says it will take years to recover. Now Mexico. And usually when there's a major earthquake, there are other earthquakes that follow. Hopefully not. Hopefully everything gets better and everyone's safe. But this is a very, very tough situation. Not easy losing a relative. Not easy losing your home, your possessions. So stay tuned. I'll try to see what ways we could do to help. Hope Mauricio and his family are okay. The WBC are great people. They always jump to help people in need. They were doing a big fundraiser just this past weekend in Houston for the victims in Texas. And now Mexico gets hit. So stay tuned. We'll have more on this. But I just hope that everyone will stay happy. Thank you for joining us. I'm Lois Setback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Setback.